Evening, everybody. Yeah, obligatory hand over screen plug you in. Oh, so as I say, I'm teaching Gimme Your Love tonight, which is by me, Debs, Joey, and Jen. It's a 32 count falling over. It's a 32 count dance, four wall, two tags, one little restart. It's not too problematic footwork wise, but it is quite quick, as you would come to expect. It seems I'm forever saying that every week, it's quite quick. Apologies, my hand looks a bit weird. I can't get it to tighten up. I'm like, I'm gonna break it if I pull it any tighter, but it won't move, I don't know why. Katie, hi, thanks for joining. How are we doing? We'll give it another few minutes because we've only got 32 counts to get through and a couple of taggy tags. So it's not too bad, so we'll be fine. So I'll give it a couple more minutes and then we'll get going. And we'll have a little boogie. Have a little boogie. So, without further ado, should we get cracking? Let's do this. So 32 count. Easy peasy, as Shane would say. It's his birthday today, by the way, so make sure you go and say happy birthday to him. Mr. Lovely Shane McKeever. So here we go, weight starting on the left. You're gonna travel backwards, and you're gonna do that by going right left as you come back on that right foot. So you're gonna go one, and you're gonna hitch that right up for count two. Okay, so just coming back, you're just gonna go out, out. So you're gonna go right, left, hitch, and then you're gonna hold for count three. Okay, one more time. Weights on the right, left, apologies, seven, eight, it's a one, and two, hold three. And four, you're gonna bring that right foot in and cross the left over, and four. Five and six, what we're gonna do is we're gonna make a three-quarter turn. So we're coming around to this wall over to our left, so our 9 o'clock wall. So we're gonna step the right foot down to make a quarter turn to our three. We're then gonna step the left foot out and make a half turn over this right shoulder, jump on the and then we're gonna cross the right foot over, okay? And then you're gonna hold again. So let's just do that slowly. So you've just come, back, back, hitch, hold. So then you're gonna bring it in. So you're gonna go ball, cross. Step with that right. So you're gonna go quarter, half, cross, hold. And then to finish this count of eight, you're gonna go and together, stepping left to left side. So you're gonna step the left to the left and bring the right in next to it. Make sure you put the weight down on that right foot, okay? Let's go from the top. Let's do it with some counts. You guys all look like you're doing okay. Leslie, good evening. Hope you're doing all right, my darling. My darling. Right, weights on the left. Here we go, going back on the right. Six, seven, eight. It's one and two. Hold three and four. Five and six. Hold seven and eight. Told you it was quick. Let's try one more time. So weights on that left. Here we go, going back. Seven, eight. It's one and two. Hold three and cross. Quarter, half, cross, hold, and side. Did you do okay? Should we do it one more time, and then we'll carry on from there? I'm gonna get right up to my doors because I tend to travel a lot doing this. Here we go, going back on that right. Six, seven, eight. It's one and two, hold three and four. Five and six, hold seven and eight. So hopefully you finish that count of eight with the weight on the right foot. We're gonna do two walks forward, walking forward on that left. So we're gonna walk one, two, then you're gonna mambo forward on the left foot for three and four. We're gonna step back over the next counts for five, six, and seven, stepping back five, six, seven, and then eight and one. I want you to do a vine, traveling to the right, bringing the left behind. So you're gonna go eight and crossing one, okay? Now, as we're on that one, that count of one, we're into this diagonal, okay? So let's just try that one more time. Loads of instruction, you're like, what? So weights ended up on that left foot where we finish that side together. Okay, so we're doing two walks forward with the mambo and we're traveling back, we're doing that little vine and ending up facing the corner. Here we go. Walking forward on the left, seven, eight, walking one, two, mambo, three and four, back five, back six, back seven, behind eight and one. So as we do that one, I've crossed the left foot over and I've taken the weight onto it, okay? And I'm into this corner, so I'm over, if this were 12 o'clock, it's not, but if it were, we're into the 1:30 and we're gonna unwind over to the 10:30. Okay, so on count two, you're gonna unwind, whee, all the way around. By the time you get here, this is actually now count three. I've transferred the weight down onto my left foot for count three, and then I've stepped forward onto my right into that corner for count four. That sounds really complicated, but if you watch your screen for a minute, it's really not. Let me show you. So you've gone behind, 8 and 1, turning 2, weight change, 3, step 4, okay? One more time, try it with me. So I want you just to do the vine into the turn. So we're doing 8 and 1, okay? Ready, and 8 and 1, unwind, 2, weight change, 3, step 4. You should be traveling into that 10:30. Let's put it from the top. We'll take it really, really slow. Give me a shout if you've got any problems. The Rogers sisters are in the house. Whoop, whoop, whoop. The party's arrived over from the States. What is up? Okay, here we go. Weights on the left foot, traveling back. 6, 7, 8. It's 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2. Mamba, 3 and 4. Back 5. Back 6. Back 7. Behind 8 and 1. Turn 2. Change 3. Step 4. Are you doing okay? Let me know you're all right, because I know that bit is tricky, tricky, tricky. Hi, Jen. Hope you guys are okay over there, having fun. I think some of your events are opening up soon because you guys have so much space that you can do that. I think Vegas is still happening. We're getting some thumbs up. Woo! Where is that? I've got this. I'm all over it. Okay, one more time with the counts, just to check we're doing okay. Just popping in to say hi. Hi, Andrew. To you and everyone. Soccer game not looking promising. Oh dear. That is not good. It's never good when your football team lose. Notice I called it football. Just saying. Okay. Let's go. One more time from the top with the counts. 6, 7, 8. There's 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2. Mamba, 3 and 4. Back 5. Back 6. Back 7. Behind 8 and 1. Turn 2. Change 3. Step 4. Let's finish this count of 8. So hopefully you should be forward on the left foot. You're going to do 2 half shuffles. So basically you're making a full turn over 2 shuffles. We're going to shuffle with the right. So we're going to go half shuffle right, and then with the left back over into this diagonal, half shuffle left, okay? So you can see me. So we're now over into this corner. So we've done those 2 half shuffles. Just to finish this bit off, okay, so let's just do, we're going to do a jazz box to straighten up to this wall because we're still at this diagonal at the moment. So we're going to cross over with the right, step back with the left as we square up, step to the side with the right, and cross over with the left. Jazz box. Okay, so let's just add that on. I'm just trying to think where the hell my feet are. Okay, let's just do the 2 half shuffles, leading with the right foot into this diagonal. Here we go. Ready. And it's a half shuffle, left, half shuffle, jazz box, cross, back, side, cross. Okay, let's add that on. Keep facing your 9 o'clock. We're going to add it on from the behind and in front and all the unwind section, okay? So weights on this right foot, we're going to go behind for the 8 and 1. Here we go. Ready, and 8 and 1, turn 2, weight change, 3, step 4, shuffle, 5 and 6, shuffle, 7 and 8, cross, 1, back, 2, 3, in front, 4. Did you do it? Let's do it one more time, and then I'll end the whole thing, and you're doing great. Natalie, mwah, over in lovely France, how are you doing? Jenny, hi Jen. Bonnie, good to see you. You made me laugh. Are you drinking again tonight? I've got an episode because that was brilliant. You were so much fun the other night. Okay, cool. Andrew might be catching up for you. Yes. Good. Andrew, yes. Feel free to come back. As always, it's going to be on the website anyway. So if you do miss it, feel free to pop back. So weights on that left. We're going to do the behind and in front. We're going to do that unwind. We're going to do the shuffle. We're going to do the jazz box. And then we'll learn the last few counts of the dance. Are you ready? Weights on the left. We're going behind. Weights on the right. We're going behind with the left. Ready. And 8 and 1, unwind, 2, change, 3, step 4, shuffle, 5 and 6, shuffle, 7 and 8, cross, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, from here, you're going to go out, out, in, leading with the right foot. So you're going to go out, out, in, and touch, okay? So this is quite quick. So you're going to go to the side with the right, so you're going to go and side, and then with the left, and side. So you're stepping out, touching that. Next to it, step to the left, touch the right, boom, okay? So the whole end to the dance, the last 8 counts is jazz box, cross, step, out, out, in, and touch, and touch. Weight ends on the left with the right touched in place. Ready to start again. Boom, boom, ha. Yes? Do you want to try that? Should we add that on? Lauren Crouch is here. Michael's here. Mike, I don't have any flamingos, but what I do have is Simba, okay? So you have your mascots, I've got mine, plus my crazy kittens who've managed to make a hole in the bottom of my sofa. They live in the bottom of it now, the nuts. Lots of peachiness. Don't you start, the boys are bad enough. Okay, here we go. Face to the 9 o'clock, weights on that right foot, one more time, behind and in front. We're gonna go all the way to the end, and then we'll go from the top to make sure you know it. So for that 8 and 1, here we go. 6, 7, if I'm gonna lie to you, ready. And 8 and 1, unwind, 2, weight change, 3, step, 4, shuffle, 5 and 6, shuffle, 7 and 8, cross, 1, 2, 3, 4, out, out, in, and touch, about, back, reach, hold, a boom, boom. Yes, let's go from the top, all the way from the tippy top. Boom, boom, shh, boom, boom, ha, it is a boom, boom, ha, always a boom, boom, ha. Especially with this song, you'll hear it, boom, boom, shh. Blame Joey, okay. Weights on the left, we're traveling back from the top all the way to the end. Here we go, 6, 7, 8, it's a 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mamba 3 and 4, back 5, back 6, back 7, behind 8 and 1, turn 2, change 3, step 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2. Yes? Did you do okay? Let me know you're alright. And you're doing oops cookie. And everybody's got it. That is the whole dance, by the way. Just some tags to learn now. Looking promising. All the thumbs up. Okay. So one more time from the top because it's a little bit quicker. And then what I'm actually going to do, because immediately after you've done one, you're here at 9 o'clock, you're going to do the clappy tag, also known as my arch nemesis. And I'll tell you why in a minute. Okay, weights on the left foot, here we go. From the top, a little bit faster. 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mamba 3 and 4, back 5, back 6, back 7, behind 8 and 1, turn 2, change 3, step 4, 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Yes, hopefully if you've done it right, weights ended on the left and you are touching in with the right. From here is the clappy tag, or my arch nemesis. Now when we wrote this, if you watch the demo back, I'm letting you in on a secret. If you watch the demo back, I don't do the claps. And there's good reason for this, because Joey and Debs thought this was hilarious, that for some reason my brain that day would not function with 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. It just wouldn't do that. So I gave up on the claps and was just hitting the doubles. But here we go. I'm going to teach you it and hopefully it'll go okay. But if I hiccup, you know why. Because it's just one of those things now. It's in my brain as broken. So footwork first. Weights end up on the left. You're going to step the right foot to the right side for count 1. You're going to cross the left foot over for count 2. You're going to step the right foot to the right side for 3. And you're going to hold for 4. Then you're going to go back exactly the same the other way. So you're going to go step down to the left, cross it over, left to left side, and hold. Easy peasy, okay? So that's the first 8 counts. In there is the clappy bit, hence the name clappy tag. So we're going to go. We're going to step out for 1. On the and count, we're going to clap the hands up to the right side. You're then going to cross over for the count, boom, 2, and then you're going to clap down, and bang, clapping down. Step to the right and then double clap, bom, bom. Okay, counts for this, as you can tell, my brain is still going, nope, you're not going to do this. So counts are 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Exactly the same the other way. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Okay, try it with me. If for some reason this my brain does not like this, it makes my brain go funny. Weights on the left, going to the right, here we go. 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Step 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Woohoo! Let's finish this off. So we're gonna do a jazz box, another one. So we're gonna cross over to the right, so we're gonna go cross, back, side, cross, out, out, in, like we've done before. Out, out, in. And then you're going to body roll back. So just make sure when you've gone out, out, in, weight goes on that left. And then from here, you're going to body roll back, okay? And I really want your weight to travel back as you do it. So don't just body roll in place. I want you to body roll and actually move it backwards. So you're going to go 7, 8, 1, and 2. Okay, so you're kind of falling into that next count. So let's do it all. Let's go right from the tippy top of that. Yes! Diddy Bonnie, you have made my night. Yes! Ha ha! Because he was ripping into me something chronic. He was like, why can't you do this? I was like, shut up, Joey. You know nothing. You know nothing. So I'm so pleased he had problems with this. Okay, let's go. From the top of this clappy tag, stepping right to right side with the counts. Ready? 6, 7, 8. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Step 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Roll 7, 8. Go 1, 2. How did you do? Let me know you're okay. Yay, clappy tag. We love the clappy tag. People seem to love the clappy tag. It drives me crazy. And I always, I have this anxiety when I know it's coming up. I'm like, oh, it's clappy tag time. Jenny's watching. She's doing the watching. That's binoculars, by the way. That's not like some weird sunglasses that they have over in the UK. Okay, good. It looks like everybody's okay. So let's go. Wall one, straight into clappy tag, and then we'll go around the walls, and then we'll do the second tag and when the restart happens. How about that? So let's go. Love the roll into the boom boom. I was being told off that we can't have body rolls. I'm like, we can if it rolls back. Do it, do it, do it. Okay, here we go. From the top with the clappy. So top of the whole dance into clappy tag. Are you ready? Weights on the left. 6, 7, 8. It's 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2. Land with 3 and 4. Back 5. Back 6. Back 7. Behind 8 and 1. Turn 2. Weight 3. Step 4. Shuffle 5 and 6. Shuffle 7 and 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6. And here comes your clappy tag. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, out, in, and roll it back with a boom, boom. Yes. How did you do? Did you do okay? Melissa's joined the party. Hi, Melissa. Hope everybody did that. Nobody said they haven't done it, so that's looking good. Okay, cool. Whilst we take 5 minutes, as I saw earlier, and it's a really good point that Mr. Baycroft made. Dave Baycroft, superstar DJ, Big Dave Gas Tap, however you may know him. Crystal Boots. The votes for that are coming up soon. Don't forget, it's October, November time is normally your voting time for Crystal Boots. Obviously, the world is very different at the minute. And I am just putting my little 10 pence in for the boys that kind of made what is a really good website. So when the voting comes in, remember. Okay, cool. This website. Okay. From this wall, let's go. Same dance, different wall, okay? So weights on that left foot. We've just finished the clappy tag. Boom, boom, so roll back. We're gonna go same dance. Here we go, 7, 8. It's 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. Quarter half cross hold and side. Walk left, right. Mambo step, back, back. Right, left, right. Behind and across, unwind. Weight change step down. Right shuffle and a left shuffle. Go cross, back. Side, in front, out, out, in, to the right, to the left. One more time, just to make sure it wasn't a fluke, or maybe you got lost, so let's make sure you didn't. So, come back to 9 o'clock wall, weights on the left, from the very top, same pace, so nice and slow. Here we go, 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk left. Right, left, mambo, back, go right, left, right, behind and in front, unwind, weight change, step down, do a right shuffle and do a left shuffle, go cross, back, side, In front, out, out, in, to the right, to the left. Hopefully you did okay. If you didn't, give me a shout and let me know you got problems. Otherwise, give me a thumbs up and we'll do the back wall. Also, by the way, I don't think I've got this close enough to the camera, but check this out, this is really cool. So this is Kelly and the Honky Tonk Highway, and actually mine has got my name on. He'll put my name on it. I even got the episode put on, it's so great. And by the way, as well, Honky Tonk Highway, I went on to 7 Arrow Media's because I'm missing my dancing hugely. They have got a huge back catalogue in their YouTube channel for also like those events over in the States. So like Windy City, you've got the marathon, you've got Big Bang, you've got just loads. There's just so many. You can just sit and watch the dancing. It's brilliant. It was so nice. I did it the other day whilst I was working. It made me feel much better. I was like, I know all these people. Oh, I like this dance. So do it. If you're ever bored, do it. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do the back wall. Mr. Carby's joined us. I see that he's off work, so he's on for a cheeky sesh. So nice to see that I'm part of hopefully that warm-up drinking session. What's up, my friend? Okay, weights on the left foot. Here we go. Hopefully facing your back wall. Weights on the left. We're going back on the right. 6, 7, 8. There's a 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2. Mamba 3 and 4. Back 5. Back 6. Back 7. Behind 8 and 1. 2, weight change 3, step 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4, out, out, in, to the right, to the left. Okay, one more time, and then I'm going to show you where the restart happens, because it does happen on this wall. So come back to your back wall for me, weights on the left foot, here we go, 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, number 3 and 4, back 5, back 6, back 7, behind 8 and 1, and 1, 2, we change 3, step 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4, out, out, in, to the right, to the left. Okay, now that you know it, let's go where the restart happens, because you're going to do the front wall, you're going to do clappy tag, you're going to do your 9 o'clock wall. We're going to do 16 counts of this back wall, okay? And then we're going to restart. So let me take you up to there. So face your back wall one more time for me. Weights on the left. Only the first 16 counts. Are you ready? 6, 7, 8. It's 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2. Mamba 3 and 4. Back 5. Back 6. Back 7. Rather than your 8 and 1, I just want you to step back on the left. 8. And then you're just going to start again. Here we go, 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, okay? So that's where it happens, after that 16. Your highway mug. And my mind's on the chance right now. Bonnie, that's the way to live. Andrew Carberry, you are of course part of the pre-drinking, can't wait so we can have a drink. Mate, neither can I tell you. Okay, guys, let's do our 3 o'clock wall. We're nearly done, we've nearly gone all the way around, we're nearly there. So from the top, still nice and slow, and then we will do the clappy tag from the front. I'll teach you the stompy tag, which happens here, and then we're ready to rock and roll. Here we go, weights on the left, going back, 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mamba 3 and 4, back 5, back 6, back 7, behind 8 and 1, 7, 2, we change 3, step 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4, out, out, in, to the right, to the left. One more time with the counts, base your 3 o'clock, let's do this. Here we go, 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mamba 3 and 4, back 5, back 6, back 7, behind 8 and 1, turn 2, we're changing 3, step 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. At this point, we'll do the clappy tag again. Same tag, just a different wall, okay? So stepping out with that right, with a claps up to the right hand side, really slow, here we go, 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, it's 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, roll 7, 8, go, 1 and 2. How are you doing? Are you doing okay? We have one more tag to learn, which is actually quite easy. And it's very convenient when it happens. So the first time we do the back wall, as I say, we do 16 counts. You're gonna do the walks forward, the mambo, you're gonna bring it back, and you're gonna restart here. When you come to walk 7, you're gonna do exactly the same again. So you're gonna get the back wall, you're gonna do the first 16 counts. The difference is you're gonna add the tag on. So you're gonna step back on that left, okay? And then all you're gonna do is you're gonna stomp the right foot for 3 counts. So you're gonna stomp 1, 2, 3, and then on count 4, you clap your hands and bring the right foot in, boom, for 4, keeping the weight on the left, so you're just touching it, okay? So let's run up to where that tag is. It's only 4 counts long. So face your back wall, weights on the left foot, going back on the right. Here we go, 6, 7, 8. It's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2, mambo 3 and 4, back 5, 6, 7. And then you're gonna stomp. 1, 2, 3, clap, boom, boom, ha. That's it, that's all the tags. You know the tags? Clappy tag, stompy tag, okay? That is the tags, you've also got the restart, that's it. And then you just go around and around and around the circles. So, Valerie, you're very welcome. Let's go round the walls as if we would. So I'm gonna do the 2 clappy tags, we're gonna do it at full speed, okay? So we're gonna do full wall, clappy tag, full wall, first 16 counts, restarting at this one, full wall, clappy tag to the front, okay? That's what we're gonna do. Normally I would go through music with you, but obviously we don't wanna be thrown off the old site, the old internet. So here we go, from the top, weights on the left, traveling back on the right. Whew. All the way through, trying to get as close to the speed as we can, so I may run out there. Here we go, 6, 7, 8, it's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mambo 3 and 4, back 5, 6, 7, behind 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, and here's your clappy tag. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, go 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, roll 7, 8, go 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mambo 3 and 4, back 5, back 6, back 7, behind 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7, here, get easy, 1, 2, 3 and 4, back 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, 2, mambo 3 and 4, back 5, 6, 7, behind 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, shuffle 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, and clappy tag, go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, roll 7, 8. Yes. Sorry, I missed the words. I missed the word restart. It came out as brother, which is clear English. Brother. Correct, Bonnie, yes. So third wall, just restart. Seventh wall, you do the tag instead. Boom, boom. Or 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Jason is here. Simba. I like the clappy tag. Always forget about the stompy tag. I always forget about all the tags. I actually prefer the stompy tag because I can do the stompy tag. The other one always goes a bit wrong. So let's just practice the stompy tag one more time so you've got everything else, and then we'll put some music on. So from the back wall, just remind you where the stompy tag happens. So weights on the left. Here we go, full speed, 16 counts and stompy tag. Ready? 6, 7, 8. It's 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2, mambo 3 and 4. Back 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8. Yes, you've got it. You got it. Okay, cool. It is raining again. Right, music, sounds on. Yes, let's do this. So it is very quick. Counting is super fast. Okay, so get yourself ready. I need to find the library. There it is. Ding, ding, ding. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, are you ready? Let's get going. Okay, weights on that left. Get ready to rock and roll. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Hold 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Hold 7 and 8. Walk 1, 2, 3 and 4. Back 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6. Train happy tag. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Cross 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, in, roll back. 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4, 5 and 6, hold 7 and 8, walk 1, Mambo, back it up, behind the front, step, half shuffle, cross, out, in, to the side, boom, boom, ha. Okay, listen up, because that restart's coming, left, right, Mambo, back, out, hitch, and cross, woohoo, Mambo, back it up. Shuffles, cross it over, out, in, clappy tag. Cross, out, in, roll, back. Walk, back it up. Shuffles, cross it over, out, in, touches. 1 and 2, hold 3 and 4. Boom, boom, ha! Boom, boom, walk it. Back it up. Shuffle. Cross. Out, in. Out. Boom, boom, ha! Get ready. Hear it again. Mambo, back it up. Back. Stomp. Out, hitch. Woohoo! Cross it. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Yes. Like I say, super, super, super quick. Vroom. Thanks, Tove. So did you get it? I know it's fast, and those tags creep up on you, and you're like, oh, there's a tag. But the good news is, clappy tag, this wall, restart and stumpy tag, you're facing this one, but you will be starting it from the back. Jess is whooping. Thanks, Izzy. Oh, having a drink, more than a breath. I'll start sweating through my t-shirts while we're back. Okay. Are you ready to do it again? Want to do it one more time? And could I have some votes, please? Next week, I'm just throwing myself under the bus here, but would you like either Tiptoe by Fred, so teaching that, or would you like the one to Ed Sheeran by Roy and Fiona, which is desperately evading my memory at this precise second, which is not useful at all. But I can remember, Jess will know exactly what I'm talking about. So let me know which one you want. Jess, remind me what am I thinking about. You know the way I mean. Roy and Fiona's, both about the same age. Forgot how fast it was, Jenny, it's really fast. But Jess will save me in a minute. I'm now waiting for Jess. Shape of You. Thanks, Jess, I do, you know. So would you like Shape of You by Roy and Fiona, or would you like Tiptoe by Fred Whitehouse? Let me know which one you'd like me to teach next week. Throw some things in the comments, please. But let's get cracking and do this again. Jennifer, clappy tap, best part, tell me about it. Shape of You, I remember Tiptoe. I don't remember either of it, but it'll be fine. It's got a whole week. Thanks, Jen. Miss being at Lakeside. Massively missing a dance floor. I hope you all did well. I hope you enjoyed it. I can do it one more time if you would like. Let me know if you, which one of those two dances you would like. I've also got some others that I'm thinking about for the following weeks, but because I haven't contacted those choreographers yet, I don't want to throw them out there just yet. But I will be bringing you some really fun stuff, as always. Try and keep it. I'm looking at dances over the last 2 to 3 years that I've thought, God, that's a really good dance, and would like to either revive or perhaps some people start to forget, because all of the ones I'm looking at have always been quite popular dancers, so we'll try and keep it the same. Kiko, you're welcome. I'm amazed you're still awake. That's an early morning. That's a lot at 4 a.m. I only see 1-4 o'clock in the day, unless I'm at a dance weekend. Then I see it because I haven't gone to bed. But, you know, what can you do? People like Andrew Carvery that keep you up all night. And Crouch, if you're there as well. We'll blame them. Okay. Shall we do it one more time, as we've got a few minutes? But feel free to chuck it in the comments. I will post this video up, so feel free, if you finish dancing and then you want to comment as to which one you want, feel free to throw it in, and I'll kind of put them all together about Sunday and go, which one am I teaching? And then I will let, obviously, the guys at Streamline know, and you will see. But always, as always, Thursday, 8 o'clock, we'll do it. It will either be Tiptoe or Shape of You, with one of those two cool dances. But for now, let's do this one again. Sounds like thunder outside. So I'm not going to give you anything, we're just going to dance. I'll count you in, that's all you've got. Six, seven, eight, one, and two. JP, what's up, bro? Simba.
Mm-hmm.
We love this dance in our class. Do a good job of your teach. Bonnie, you're a superstar. Yes. Okay, guys, thank you ever so much for joining me. We are pretty much out of time. I am now getting a bit sweaty, so to save my dignity, I should leave and go and have a shower. But yes, please let me know which dance you would like next week, because I always want to try and teach stuff that you guys want to learn. And it's been months, I'm running out of my own stuff. So let's teach some stuff that you guys want to know. I don't mind what it is. Obviously you know me, funky is my suit. So I don't mind that, but I'll teach anything. So if there's something you would like, please do let us know. As I say, next week, tiptoe or shape of you, let me know which one you want. And I'll do that. But thank you for joining me tonight. Please, 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 carry on watching the guys. Thank you, and keep watching everybody on here. Once again, thank you for your donations. Genuinely, that's just, I'm blown away. And obviously keep supporting RDF, and hopefully, we will be back to a dance floor soon, okay? Brilliant. Guys, thank you very much. To the boys in France, hey guys, and lovely Nat, and I will see you all very soon. See you next week. Bye.